Buen trabajo, Rojas. Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. I got some customers who are when the boat leaves. The boat leaves.
What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
Paolo, just spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him, and you walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny. I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
Oye,
there's two hostages here that you need to take.
I know it.
This is it.
Oye, over here.
Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Sí. You Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Sí. Okay.
Over here, my friend.
What do you know?
You hear that danza cave flooded?
Hey. Watch where you're pointing that thing.
You hear that danza cave flooded? A fucking tragedy. I love that place. You should see if you can salvage anything.
I appreciate it. Everyone good back there?
Si, si.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
I know.
Papers. Wait a minute. Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente wanted Maria's new face?
Okay. Go through.
Bembe better be here.
Transmitiendo desde Esperanza, esta es Radio Verdad.
Over here.
You do beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative.
Ah. Momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Oh, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a death you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one, but Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Officer, have to be careful. An alarm.
call backup now.
Come on.
Cúbrame! Rafi, go!
Easy. That's a good horse.
Supply drop away. Expected drop site near the coastal inlet. Please confirm.
Confirmed. En route to drop site.
Let's see if I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.
Okay, Danny, let's see some hustle.
Oh.
Lara, I'm Mira Leste.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Oh, is this for me?
What's that?
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, Bebe Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, Bebe Tigre.
Clara, I'm seeing a sugar mill swarming with soldados.
Yes, they use it to grind down tobacco now. Big step in the Viviro process. We hit it, but one of us got captured in the raid.
I'll try to find them. Shit. Poison.
special forces.
Watch your back, Danny. They've sent reinforcements to your position. Reinforcements to your position.
Mierda.
You a guerrilla? You got something
yeah,
for me?
Yeah, you... Danny, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Hey, thanks. No. can't take you with me.
Unidentified pilot, land your craft immediately. This is your last and only warning.
What?
Watch yourself, Danny.
Making you supremos, Danny. Tell me the truth.
What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my supremos or resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
See, well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
Oye, I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
Another new recruit.
Coño.
Oh, shit, look up.
So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie, but you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here's spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine. I got chills. Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paolo see this shit.
Hey, bicho, I'm at Segunda.
Oy, about fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many platanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Ooh. Looks good. I think I might have a career here. I better get back to my graffiti. That's what you get. Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Ojone.
Love you.
Keeping those wrists loose. I'm good. One more. Check that one out. Bicho, all done. That was fun.
Yes, way! Oh, man! We're gonna make a radio station, Danny! We're gonna be the voice of La Revolución!
Well, you are, Señor DJ.
Right! And what a voice it is!
Oh, shit!
La
Bombs away. Bicho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am. Am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team.
Where does a Guerrilla come from? I'll tell you. Every Guerrilla represents a failure. It could be a defective character. The lack of decency must come morality. For every one of our failures, a Guerrilla is born. We must purge these failures. How? We embrace duty, vigilance, truth, the virtues of a true Yara.
Swap out those banners.
Gasolina, construction, and medical supplies must be purchased through registered businesses. Keep our economy strong through Yaras. Las acciones de protesta intentan destruir a Yara. Las huelgas amenazan a nuestros trabajos y economía. Pensar antes de actuar. Los verdaderos yaranos tienen la solidez, la convicción, la claridad y la consistencia para reconstruir el paraíso.
Vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass. Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Mira! It's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Immediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against.
We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
So thanks for watching. Don't forget to drop a like if you enjoyed this video.
Also subscribe the channel for more such content, and see you in the next one.